with a glazed charred corn relish with a little bit of bacon and some fried parsley. I'm just gonna pray that I ain't around to cook my rib eye.
Right now. I'm hoping that my dish is gonna win, but